How to play most of that on the mandolin.